So there's a pretty strong protest movement forming outside my door here. Everyone wants breakfast. Birdie wants breakfast. Nash wants breakfast. So does Gigi.
And Mr. Cottonball himself. I want my breakfast. I know you got it in here. I saw you making it.
Gigi's being far more patient. She's such a good girl. But this guy won't give up. And Nash is like, yeah, I don't like to show too much effort for things. So, all right, we're going to get breakfast.